Police say an alleged serial burglar they have been chasing for months is finally behind bars tonight thanks to some vigilant neighbors in the Seven Oaks area. And this ringleader's age might surprise you. The 16-year-old minor was caught today along with two of his accomplices after a mail carrier saw the group kicking in the front door of a home on Vista Verde Street. Then a neighbor called police after seeing them hopping into the backyard of another home on Rock Ridge Way. Police set up a perimeter in the area and found 18-year-old Glenn Sagan, 22-year-old Melanie Martinez, and a 16-year-old suspect who police say was the ringleader and someone they have been looking for a long time.
They've been wanting him for a while. He's a prolific burglar. He's been hitting numerous residences in Bakersfield, responsible for quite a few crimes. This wouldn't have happened without the community. Police can't be everywhere all the time, and we really rely on good neighbors watching out for their neighbors, and when something's out of place, give us a call.
Police have not released the teenager's name because he is a minor, but they say all three were booked on numerous burglary charges.